All right, so let's say we have two photons that are scattered off an electron, both at 90 degrees. The first one has a wavelength of 0.1 nanometers.